Snipe on Dave. How to open a GP2-3456 easily and for free. Go on Google and type TextGitter. Choose a link, download and install the software. You are now able to open and use a GP file with this software. Time to enjoy it!